What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Isn't that the question? Isn't that what you're asking of yourself every day of the fucking week? What do you want from me? No, it's not what you're asking. Shouldn't you be asking? What do you want from me? Because if you can ask, what do you want from me? Then you can reach the point of a deal. Used to be people could beat the shit out of you and you'd be kept in line. Now it is, there's no beating the shit out of anybody. We just sit there and go, what the fuck just happened? What do you want from me? That's what you really need to come to understand. What do you want from me? I can give you anything you want. But what you need to understand is that you can't take too much from me. What do you want from me? Sacrifice and rewards.